Hello everyone, this is Maima Singh, legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today we'll talk about another case law, a landmark judgment basically, that is Union Carbide Corporation versus Union of India 1991. The case involved Union Carbide India, UCIL, which was subsidiary of the Union Carbide Corporation, UCC. New work, one of the world's largest disaster occurred on the fateful night of 2nd and 3rd December 1994. Methyl isonine gas, MIC, considered the most toxic chemical in industrial use, leaked from the tanks used for its storage in the Union Cabinet Company at Bhopal, causing the death of the thousands of people. An act was passed by the Central Government of India on 23rd March 1985, named the Bhopal Gas Leak Disaster Processing Claims Act 1985. Now, in the Supreme Court challenging the constitutional validity of the act, the judgment in this case was pronounced on the 22nd December 1989, upholding the validity of the act. Now see you in the next video for other interesting videos on legal. Thank you.